Well, this afternoon, a man was shot over an argument about a dog. This happened in Nashville. Metro police say the man was arguing with someone he knew when that person pulled out a gun and shot him. He got away and flagged down firefighters at this gas station on Clarksville Pike. They helped him get to the hospital. We don't know his condition right now. Police don't have the suspect in custody either.